class in Government Senior Secondary School, Sangwal. Today, I will tell you the different words and phrases which can be used to say nervous. So, let's get started. Nervous, tense, uneasy, upset, anxious, butterflies in stomach. Now, let's use these words and phrases in sentences. She always been nervous during exams. Don't tense yourself. Just relax. Why are you feeling so uneasy? I am sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. He was too anxious to speak. I no longer get butterflies in stomach before making a video in English. So these are the different ways to say nervous. Thanks. Have a good day.